Here is one from one of our station friends, Blake Williams.